That's what I was saying. You guys are like, oh, he's an idiot, dude. No.
I'm saying, like,
it's a good mattress, man.
So this video is a vlog of sorts that was recorded 2 years ago that I've been editing and haven't ever put out. The day was really special to me, so I wanted to edit it together and make a good vlog out of it, but never could put a cohesive story together with the footage that I got. So this is like the remnants of that.
Okay.
God rest your soul.
Go on, jump. Come on, Devin.
Come on, Devin.
Wait, we forgot something.
What did we forget?
Go put this on there.
Gonna mark my territory.
Day was important to me because it was the last day that I got to spend with some of my old friends before we all started our adult lives and went off and did new things. And a majority of the day was spent just finding things to do while we waited for one of our friends to get off work. So after we played with that mattress for a while, we headed off to Goodwill for some more fun.
That was lit.
I was gonna turn it, didn't you put up? It doesn't turn. Is it
not? I turned it. How do you think I'm looking?
Are you looking? It only turns to the right.
Let me get it.
It doesn't turn to the left.
Okay, okay. We're gonna pick back up. We're gonna do this again.
Yeah, let's do the wheel.
Wait, let me get on the other side. I put on the brakes fast. Take a wheelchair.
I got this. Hey, we gotta come around.
The fun at Goodwill was pretty short-lived, but after that, Black and I went and dropped Logie Bear off at Savannah's, and then we went to Roz.
What are you looking at?
I don't know. Let's go to the shoes.
Oh, there's two.
There's a Moana one, dude.
That's more lit than cars. Cars is lame. Damn.
Is there wet? I can take this out.
I think so.
Shit. I've never actually used a fidget spinner in my life. I feel pretty
Do you feel less fidgeted? I put it back in the box.
Wait, there's directions. Wait, hold on.
Dude, it lights up.
Oh shit, dude, hold on.
Oh, it just got 10 times more lit.
Oh. I'm gonna play some banging music.
Don't ever do that again. That was so cringe. That was literally just... Ugh.
After Ross, it was back to Savannah's to pick up Loki Bear. But this next part is kind of disorienting and nauseating, so I would understand if y'all didn't watch through it. I'll put a time up on the screen where the nauseating part is over, so you guys can skip to that if you want to.
What? Ready?
Yep. Oh!
Get going up again.
You gotta make it at least once, bro.
You're so bad. These buns are getting destroyed. Go put them back before Grandma gets mad. Oh!
First try.
You see all the loot, dude.
After Savannah's, it was about time for our friend to get off work, so we headed over to his house to pick him up.
Have a moment to take a listen to the Lord and Savior.
Wait, wrong side. Wrong side.
How's it going?
I'm for a hug.
How you doing?
Good.
It's been so long.
It has.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Do you want to ride with us?
There's a small seat that you could fit in.
No, he'll sit in front. You're gonna sit in back, because he's bigger than you.
And finally, we made it to the main activity of the day. Swimming.
Is that the way down, Savannah?
I think so.
After swimming, the rest of the day was kind of the falling action of the story. We ended up going to Music on the Half Shell, then to Cars 3 in the movie theater, and we went swinging at someone's house. And we sent everyone home after that. It was a good day. We had a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed this video, even though it was a mess. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next week.
Where you wanna go?